हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड. चिल्ड्रन, एज यू ऑल आर अवेयर दैट वी हैड स्टार्टेड आर यूनिट 8. सो इन आर यूनिट 8 वी हैव डन फ्यू ऑफ द पेजेस. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू फेमस लीडर्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. एज यू कैन सी ऑन द स्क्रीन that I have taken that page only from your book, that is Famous Leaders of the World. So children, this is your page number 58 in your book, and what I want that whenever you will see this video, you just sit along with your book and open page number 58 and read out along with me what I am telling you about famous leaders of the world. So here children, till now we have done many things about our country. Name of our country is India, the capital, national symbols, national emblems, and then national leaders also we have done, or the famous person we have done. So today we are going to take few of the famous leaders. Who is a leader? Leader, one who leads. One give way to other people to proceed further. Means if you have a group of people and one of them will be leading them, then only they will go in the correct direction. So that person is called a leader. So if I talk leader in a freedom fight, because in our last class I have told you that our country is in the British rule for about 200 years, and at that time many of our leaders help us to get freedom. One of the name is Mahatma Gandhi. You can see on the screen, the first picture is of Mahatma Gandhi, which is also called the father of the nation in India. Let the country struggle for freedom from British rule. Let means उन्होंने बढ़ावा दिया किसको? जो हमारी freedom fight थी against the British rule, because after a rule of 100 or 150 years of Britishers, then our country started realizing that we don't want to be under the rule of British. हमें इनके under नहीं रहना है. We want an independent country and we can rule them. Then they started making our political parties, that is Indian National Congress, that I also have told you in 1885. Annie Besant, also I have told you, one British woman who helped them to get it, to make a political party, and then we will make one leader of us like Mahatma Gandhi, and then वो हमारे लिए फिर ब्रिटिशर्स से बात करने लगे. So here Mahatma Gandhi also called the father of the nation in India, because the contribution list is quite big. Mahatma Gandhi की contribution की list जो है, how he contributed for our country, कैसे उन्होंने ब्रिटिश लोगों से आज़ादी मिलने में कैसे हेल्प की, वो बहुत लंबी है. इसीलिए हम महात्मा गांधी को फादर ऑफ द नेशन बोलते हैं. फाइन, हु लेड द कंट्री स्ट्रगल फॉर फ्रीडम फ्रॉम ब्रिटिश रूल. नाउ आफ्टर फ्यू डेज वी विल बी हैविंग बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ महात्मा गांधी. सो वी हैव बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ महात्मा गांधी ऑन 2nd October. एवरी ईयर बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ महात्मा गांधी विल बी देयर ऑन 2nd October, जिसको हम गांधी जयंती के भी रूप में सेलिब्रेट करते हैं. गांधी जयंती, दैट इज़ ऑल्सो कॉल्ड गांधी जयंती. आपको हमेशा हॉलीडे तो मिलती होगी गांधी जयंती की, बट यू वर नॉट अवेयर कि गांधी जयंती मीन्स वॉट. गांधी जयंती मतलब जब उनका ही वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 2nd October. फाइन, इन 2nd October इन द ईयर 1869. अभी नाउ विल कम टू द सेकेंड लीडर ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. एज यू कैन सी जस्ट नेक्स्ट वन, दैट इज नेल्सन मंडेला. वन ऑफ द फेमस लीडर नेल्सन मंडेला, हु फॉट फॉर इक्वेलिटी ऑफ द पीपल इन साउथ अफ्रीका. He became the president of South Africa. He received the Nobel Prize for Peace. Now, Nelson Mandela, who fought for equality of the people in South Africa. See, just like our country, in South Africa also, few of the white people were there and few of the black people were there. Now, what are white people means the person, those who are Britishers or those who belong to England or that country, उनके बीच में discrimination was there. मतलब वो सबको बराबर rights नहीं थे. So Nelson Mandela fought for the equality of the people, कि सबको बराबर अधिकार मिलना चाहिए. Later on he became the प्रेजिडेंट ऑफ साउथ अफ्रीका. नेल्सन मंडेला बाद में प्रेजिडेंट भी बने साउथ अफ्रीका के, एंड ही रिसीव द नोबेल प्राइज, विच इज़ द वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट प्राइज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. ये मैंने आपको बताया था कि हमारी कंट्री से भी बहुत सारे लोगों को नोबेल प्राइज दे हैव गॉट. वन ऑफ देम इज रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर, हु गॉट फॉर लिटरेचर, एंड मदर टेरेसा. मदर टेरेसा के बारे में भी मैंने आपको बताया था कि मदर टेरेसा हैज़ ऑल्सो गॉट नोबेल प्राइज फॉर पीस. अभी इसमें नेल्सन मंडेला, जिन्होंने फाइट किया था अबाउट द राइट्स ऑफ द, अबाउट द इक्वेलिटी ऑफ द पीपल, कि पीपल को, सभी लोगों को, वेदर दे आर वाइट पीपल और दे आर ब्लैक पीपल, दे मस्ट गेट द इक्वल राइट्स. उनको अलग अलग ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए कि उनको कुछ अलग अधिकार मिले हैं, उनको कुछ अलग अधिकार मिले हैं. नहीं, अधिकार मीन्स राइट्स. वॉट एवर द वाइट पीपल वॉन्ट टू डू, दे कैन डू इट, एंड वॉट एवर द ब्लैक पीपल वॉन्ट टू डू, दे विल डू इट. एंड फॉर दिस ओनली ही रिसीव्स द नोबल प्राइज फॉर पीस. अभी नेक्स्ट क्या हुआ कि ही बिकेम द प्रेजिडेंट ऑल्सो ऑफ साउथ अफ्रीका. Now the next personality which we are going to see, or the famous leader, that is Martin Luther King Jr. Martin Luther King Jr. Now you can see the third person, Martin Luther King Jr. Now JRS stands for Junior because his father was Martin Luther King. Now this Martin Luther King Jr. fought for the rights of the African people, American people in the United States of America. Now here I am talking about the rights of the people. See, in every country we have different kind of a people. Like in India also we have different religion, different kind of a people. But we all are getting the same kind of rights. It is not getting discriminated that this people will be getting, this religion will be getting. No, not like that. Our constitution provide an equality of rights. Right of equality to everyone. But it was not like that earlier in our country and in many country. So here the Martin Luther King Jr. also fought for the rights of the African American people. African means those who belong to African country but they settled in America. The people, those who belong to African country, they came to America just like that. If anybody who will come from outside and settled in India, so he will be getting the same right which we are having. But it is not there in American countries. The people, those who are coming from African country, they are not getting all the rights. They were treated as a lower community, discrimination was there, they cannot be elected, वो election भी नहीं कर सकते थे, वो election में खड़े भी नहीं हो सकते थे, they are not getting any profit or house of profit, means कोई भी government job के लिए भी they cannot apply. तो that kind of a thing were there. तो Martin Luther King Jr. जो थे, इन्होंने African American people जो थे which settled in United States of America, that is USA, United States of America, fine, which is mostly called USA, that also you will remember. So there he fought for them, who? Martin Luther King Jr. So a huge name in the list of famous leaders of the world. Fine, this kind of a discrimination, if we'll go in that time, we will find in many countries, we will find this kind of a discrimination. And we have different leaders everywhere, those who were fighting against all these discrimination. So in that row only we have the next name, that is George Washington. Now why this name is important? Because George Washington was the first president of United States of America, which I have told you USA. If I'll ask what is the full form of USA, then your answer will be United States of America. Now what next? He is also called the father of his country. Just like that, Mahatma Gandhi is called father of our nation. Similarly, George Washington is called as a father of his country, that is USA. George Washington was the first president of USA. What is the full form of USA? United States of America. George Washington was the first president of the United States of America. That is very important that you all will learn it. And he is also called the father of the of his country, that is USA. So if here we have been done two questions, if I'll ask from you who is called that father of USA, then your answer will be George Washington. And who was the first president of USA, then also your answer will be George Washington. See, as the other people, those who were fighting for the rights of black people in that country, that is USA. On the other way, there is someone who is fighting for the rights of white people also. And then George Washington, who was the first president of USA, understood what is the need of black people also. And he, after becoming the president of India, he gave the equal rights to other person or other black people also. So which helped them to get a better way, better life in that country. Actually, these African-American people, they do not have that sufficient resources in our country. So what happened? They will shift to other country to get or to fulfill their basic needs, like to get a job, to get money. They'll come to other countries. And when they will go in a huge amount. They will go and they will settle down there along with their families. And at that time, if they will not be treated equally, then how they will be able to survive? So this need was understood by George Washington. And he told that if those people were working for our country, then they must be given the equal rights. And later on, the other president, those who become, they will also follow the same. So George Washington was the first president of the United States of America, that is USA. And he is also called the father of his country. So now next, we will move to page number 59. Now the next picture is of Margaret Thatcher. Margaret Thatcher, which is, she's also known as the Iron Lady in Europe, to become the Prime Minister of a country. Margaret Thatcher. Margaret Thatcher, this name you will remember. Now Margaret Thatcher, known as the Iron Lady, was the first woman in Europe to become the Prime Minister of a country. She became the Prime Minister of Britain 3 times. Now, Britain, or again and again I am talking about Britishers. So Britishers have came from Britain only. And the lady which I am talking about, that is Margaret Thatcher, and she is known as the Iron Lady. She is known as the Iron Lady, and she was the first woman in Europe. Before her, no lady was elected as a prime minister in Europe. So she became the first prime minister, became the first woman prime minister in Britain. And after that, continuously she became the prime minister of Britain thrice, means 3 times. So huge name. She is known as the Iron Lady because she is taking a bold decisions regarding the country, and able to handle all the problems also. Now the next name is Aung San Suu Kyi, was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 1991 for her struggle for human rights and democracy in Myanmar. Now if I talk about Myanmar, so Myanmar is one of the neighboring country of India. And if I talk about the economy of Myanmar or the people, those who were living in Myanmar, so they are very poor. They won't be able to get their daily meal, daily need, and they cannot fulfill their daily resources which were required. So this Myanmar, the condition of Myanmar is pathetic. Bahut hi bura hal tha Myanmar ka. So in that kind, Aung San Suu Kyi. This name you will remember. Aung San Suu Kyi. Aung San Suu Kyi was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 1991 for her struggle for human rights and democracy in Myanmar. She was under house arrest for around 15 years before her party won the election and came to power in 2015. See, in 1991, she helped the people a lot, helped them to get freedom from whatever kind of leaders were there, from them, how to find it out their resources, how to fight for their rights, fighting for their human rights. And for that only the other leaders, other political party were not happy. Just like that, aap koi achha kaam karte hai aur though the other people were there, those who doesn't want it, jo nahi chahte ki aap ye kaam karein. अब आप ये काम करते हैं तो दे विल बिकम एंग्री फ्रॉम यू. और उसी तरीके से ऑंग सैन सू कई को जब 1991 में शी गॉट नोबेल प्राइज, तभी दूसरे लोग ने नाराज़ होकर के, दूसरी पॉलिटिकल पार्टी ने उनको अबाउट 15 ईयर्स तक ही वॉज लॉक्ड इन हर हाउस. आप घर के बाहर नहीं निकलेंगे, घर के अंदर ही रहेंगे. एंड 15 ईयर्स के बाद देन शी वॉन द इलेक्शन. और जो उसकी पॉलिटिकल पार्टी थी, दैट पॉलिटिकल पार्टी हैज़ वॉन इलेक्शन. एंड आफ्टर दैट ओनली शी केम टू पावर इन 2015. बिफोर दैट अराउंड 15 ईयर्स she was under house arrest, means that is she is locked in her house. So that is Aung San Suu Kyi, a huge name in Nobel Peace Prize. Abhi now, right now I have told you two names, Nelson Mandela and Aung San Suu Kyi. Nelson Mandela has also got Nobel Peace Prize. Fine. And so today we have done few national leaders. Now quick quiz have been given. Match the pictures of the leaders with the flags of their country. Fine. Interesting activity. Flag has been given and you have to match it with it. So children, what we will do, what I wanted, that whatever leaders we have seen just now, we'll revise once again famous leaders of the world. And after that, that quick quiz which is given, which you are going to match with their flag, that will be your homework. Now famous leaders of the world, that is Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi also called the father of the nation in India. Now led the country struggle for freedom from British rule. Next huge name. And now, just now after few days, we are getting Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd of October. Now Nelson Mandela, a huge name in the leaders of the world, fought for the equality of the people in South Africa. Later on, he became the president of South Africa. He received the Nobel Prize for Peace. Now, different field, in different field, you are getting Nobel Prize. Like for peace, Mother Teresa has also got from India. Now, next name is Martin Luther King Jr., who fought for the rights of American African people in the United States of America. नेक्स्ट इज जॉर्ज वॉशिंगटन. जॉर्ज वॉशिंगटन वॉज द फर्स्ट प्रेजिडेंट ऑफ यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका. ही इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द फादर ऑफ हिज कंट्री. जस्ट लाइक दैट महात्मा गांधी इज नोन एज फादर ऑफ आर नेशन. सिमिलरली जॉर्ज वॉशिंगटन इज नोन एज फादर ऑफ हिज कंट्री. नेक्स्ट इज मार्गरेट थैचर नोन एज आयरन लेडी एंड शी बिकेम द फर्स्ट वुमेन प्राइम मिनिस्टर इन ब्रिटेन एंड लेटर ऑन शी बिकेम थ्री टाइम्स द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ ब्रिटेन. नाउ हियर व्हाई शी इज कॉल्ड आयरन लेडी, बिकॉज शी कैन टेक ऑल द डिसीजन. She can fight for the rights of the people. She can hold that country properly. So she considered as an iron lady. Now next is Aung San Suu Kyi, again a lady who got Nobel Peace Prize in the year 1991 because she fought for the struggle for human rights of the people, but the people of other country or people of other political party which are there in Myanmar, they doesn't like that Aung San Suu Kyi was why she is fighting for the rights of those people. So they will get angry with her and they left her in a house and they locked her for 15 years, and she came out from the house once her party will won the election. So you can remember or you can see that what kind of a condition they have faced. Find all the famous leader, it is not an easy task to lead something. Fine, आपको पता है हमारी कंट्री का महात्मा गांधी ने जब स्ट्रगल स्टार्ट किया था then what kind of a behavior he has got. तो वहाँ पर क्या होता था कि उनको मारा भी जाता था, उनको जेल में भी बंद कर दिया जाता था, but इससे डर करके उन्होंने अपना जो रास्ता था वो नहीं चेंज किया. Similarly, that happens with Aung San Suu Kyi, कि in the year 2015 उसकी पार्टी जो थी, पोलिटिकल पार्टी जो थी, won the election, came into rule, and then उसके बाद everything whatever she want वो वहाँ पर हो गया म्यांमार में. Then the condition was not so pathetic. See, म्यांमार की condition, म्यांमार is a neighboring country of India, but until or unless the leaders, those who were living over there, जब तक वहाँ के leaders नहीं चाहेंगे that our country will grow, till that time nobody can help. तब तक कोई भी उनकी help नहीं कर सकता. So now we'll come to quick quiz. Match the pictures of the leader with the flags of their country. First picture is of Abraham Lincoln. Abraham Lincoln, famous leader, that you will match with the flag of the country. Then Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, that also you will match with the country's flag. Now Winston Churchill. So first of all, what you have to find it out? You have to find it out that these person belongs to which country, or this we are going to do it in our online class. Find this quick quiz, we will do it in our online class, and to which country these flags belongs to, that we will see, and after that we will do match and we will study about all these famous personality also, Abraham Lincoln, B.R. Ambedkar, Winston Churchill and Napoleon Bonaparte. These all are the famous leaders. So that we will see in our online class. So right now I'm going to finish. our class here. That's all for today, children. Have a good day.